Hey everyone, it's Lisa. Happy Friday. Happy Black Friday. I hope you had a wonderful Thanksgiving. We did. I'm still, John and Will want me to go to Waffle House today, and I wanted to go get a salad, but I think Brooke's out shopping with a friend. I think I am going to go with them just to be with them. But I'm so full. We had so much good food, and I'm sure you did too. So, I do not have too much to show you today, but what I do have is really good, and I know there are some really good sales going on. It seems like the sales are better this year. I don't know if I'm paying more attention, but it just seems like when I was looking at my email this morning, they're better this year than usual. So, I told you I got two things from Barney's, I believe, and I got those, I think I got them last Friday, like I said, after I did the video, and so I've been using them all week, and so I can tell you how much I love this, which I mentioned this to you guys. It's the By Terry Brightening CC Serum, and I found it in the Sunny version. I believe it's called Sunny Flash. This stuff reminds me so much of a foundation that I used to wear when I was trying to think of how old I was, and I can remember getting compliments on it, and I was waitressing, so I believe I was about 21, 22, and it was a Max Factor. It was in a glass bottle, and seems like it was something bronze. I can't remember, but it reminds me so much of this, and I have worn this by itself. I have worn it with the Laura Mercier mineral powder over it. Both of those ways are very, very sunny and vibrant looking. Like if you really want a shimmery look, but it is like a toned down shimmery look. But my favorite way to wear it is just to put it in with a foundation. Now today I tried something different, and I used the YSL foundation that I love, the All Hours, and I used, instead of using a BD, I used a B, which is just a neutral tone, and I used B40, and then I put just, what I love about it is how you can do just like you can do the smallest drop. It doesn't make you do a whole, you know, drop. And I put a little bit of this in with it to kind of warm it up, and oh, it's just so pretty. Okay, so I'm going to put it right here on my hand, and then you'll be able to see what it does. So imagine if you put that, like, I think this would be so good mixed with Double Wear. I'll have to try it mixed with the Estee Lauder Double Wear. I mean, just look how pretty it makes your skin look. So you can see it doesn't have a whole lot of color, but the color that it does have is just so pretty. Oh, it's really nice. So that is worth it. I mean, I know it's expensive, but it's got good stuff in it. It's like, not only is it a makeup, it's like a skin serum. And let's see, radiance. That's what I was gonna say. When you put it on, you look very, very radiant. Moisturizing and corrective skincare properties. It puts it into the heart of the epidermis. The rejuvenating formula enriched with white rose native cells combined with a cell-renewing brightening agent and anti-free radical vitamin E boosts radiant luminosity and lastingly protects the skin. Rare light reflecting prisms. Oh, well, you guys know all this stuff. So, apply in the morning to the entire face alone or after foundation. Huh. For a smooth, intensely brightened skin. I haven't tried it after foundation, so I'll try that. But anyway, love it, love it. And I'm still loving that, the highlighters too. Both of those are really nice. Okay, so that is one thing that I got. And this, I don't wanna get any makeup on this. Okay, to be sure, I got my hands clean. But this is the other thing I ordered. And this I ordered for my coffee table. And it is a Vogue book on the covers, and it is just a beautiful book. I mean, it goes from the earliest Vogue covers through like I just love it. It's just like art. It goes all the way through to like, you know, 50s, 60s, 70s, let's see, 89. I mean, look at that. How pretty. It is just so cool. I'm so glad I got this book. And I paid full price for it. Oh, I mean, look at that. Earliest Vogue. I paid full price for it, and then I ran across it on Amazon. So I'll put both links down below. And then the only other thing I got, Denise texted me and said, you got something coming your way from Netta Porter. She said, an early Christmas present. And she said that she thought we both needed them. And so I got it the other day. I told her, I said, well, it might be the only thing that I have for my Friday video, because I had forgotten about those two. And I just have done no makeup shopping or hair or clothes. I'll take that back. I did order some things. I ordered a faux fur, I believe. Yes. It's a little bit different than the ones I have. And I ordered a few things that I'll show you next week. But anyway, this is what she sent me. And I love them. They are the Sam Edelman. And let me get the box. Show you the name. Oh, let's see. The name is Kenzie, and the print is called Sand Leo. And I was reading the reviews just because I love reading reviews for some reason. But what someone said is so perfect. This leopard print is so sophisticated. The fact that it isn't too orangey or too, I don't know, it's almost like a neutral. And I think because it's close together and it is like the faux, you know, hide or whatever. And I love the kitten heel. I mean, normally I would have gotten a high heel, but lately I've been loving the look of the kitten heel. And I just think that they're awesome. And they get great reviews. And Sam Edelman is having a big sale. I've written down some sales. I didn't write that one down. I don't know if it was 30, 40, or 50% off. Some people are having great sales. And when I was getting ready to get dressed, I couldn't decide if I wanted to wear those today or if I was going to wear these. I've kind of pulled these back out and been wearing them. And these are my Rag & Bone Newberry booties. And I know many of you have these because they're like a staple. The first person, or the reason I got my first ones, because I used to see Rosie Huntington Whiteley wearing them all the time. But Rag & Bone is having a big sale, too. I think 30% off, and that would be a good time to get those if you ever thought about wanting a pair. And another thing is Monate, which I don't know if you guys can see the difference in my hair before and after Monate, but to me, it's unbelievable. And I get more compliments on my hair, even when I put my hair up in a bun now. Even the bun looks shiny and pretty. But they are having a Black Friday sale, 25% off to all their market partners and VIP. So today would be a great day if you've been thinking about trying it. You could get some good deals, and it also applies to some of their little holiday gift packs. I noticed art.com was having a sale, Valentino, Free People, Dean Davidson, and Boll & Branch. When I was telling you about the sheets, they're having a sale. I actually ordered a new pair of sheets too. Sheila just, I think it's because she's in the world of designers, and she travels to Paris and China and all these places all the time, and she's all over the place. She, like, I can ask her, what's the best silverware? And she will know, like, the best premium silverware and know where to get it at the best price. And so the other day I wanted another set of sheets, and actually I was asking her about the I was thinking about the Pottery Barn Belgian linen sheets. I went there and they don't sell them in the store, but she had said, oh gosh, I can't remember even the name of them. It was a name I'd never heard of, and she orders them from Gilt. And Gilt is a site that she shops at a lot, because I think it's kind of like a Neiman Marcus overstock type site. And so I ended up ordering some sheets. I'll put them down below. I can't remember the name of them, but they're supposed to be really good. So anyway, now that I love my bedroom so much, and I'm just loving it. This week I ordered a new kitchen, like a, not my major dining room, but my dining room in the kitchen, I guess you would call it, like my breakfast nook. I ordered a new table and chairs, and I'm really excited. It's going to change the whole look of my kitchen and stuff. So I will be showing you whether I'm finished or not next Friday, and maybe even before. I'm going to be doing some decoration and decor videos and showing you some of the things I've got, because I'm worried that they'll sell out and you won't be able to get it, or, you know, some of it's on sale and stuff like that. So I think that is it. That's it that I've got for this week. I did have my nails done, and I'll pull you in closer. I've got on the Sable Smoke. Look at that. I hate that light does that to me. I've got on the Sable Smoke by Tom Ford lipstick. And now while I'm thinking about it, I put on my Bobbi Brown Coco lip liner, and Bobbi Brown is having a sale today, and so is MAC. But it would be a good time for you to get this lip liner, because I love it. It's just a go-to. And nails, I had them done the day before Thanksgiving, and this is Royal Red by Perfect Match. I think a lot of salons have that color. I just wanted like a dark red color. And my Jackie ring by Sheila Fajdal, and my favorite hoops. And I think that's it. So I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend. I hope you get lots of good stuff at the sales today. And I will see you soon. I'll see you either this weekend or the beginning of next week. And oh gosh, I feel like this has been so quick. Like I'm forgetting to tell you something. I don't think so. Oh, okay. My outfit. Yeah, I didn't do my outfit. Okay. I've got on, I know some of you got this shirt. I got it. It's from Lathe, and I got it from Nordstrom during the sale. It's just a good, you know, silky type shirt that's easy to wear with black jeans or anything. And I've got on just my favorite leggings, the Zella. These are the high-waisted. They're my just go-to leggings. And I'm going to wear this James Purse blazer over it. And it's one of the long ones. And it's kind of like a knit. I think I got this at the sale too. And I'll probably wear these boots. I think this would look good since it's all black. And then the purse that I'm carrying is my Gucci little purse that I got in LA. I love it. I love all of the compartments. And I get a lot of compliments on it. Even from, you know, like older ladies and stuff, they love the flowers, but I just love it. It's awesome. So, okay, I do think that's it now. I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend, and I will see you real soon. Bye-bye.